The National Blend of Models, or NBM, is scheduled to be upgraded to version 3.2 in November of 2019. This upgrade includes the first official probabilistic weather elements, along with new weather elements for aviation, fire weather, water resources, winter weather, tropical weather, and marine applications. Version 3.2 adds several new model components and a new forecast domain for Guam. The most significant change in version 3.2 is the addition of probabilistic weather elements. These are spread across several service areas and include probability of precipitation, or POPs, quantitative precipitation forecasts, or QPF, snow and ice, daily maximum and minimum temperatures, and standard deviations for daily maximum and minimum temperatures, wind speed, and wind gusts. These elements are bias corrected and forecasts extend out 96 to 264 hours, depending on the element. NBM version 3.2 adds several precipitation-related weather elements. As we previously mentioned, CONUS receives a full distribution of 6, 12, and 24-hour probabilistic QPF, along with 1-hour POPs. Alaska and Puerto Rico receive 6-hour probabilistic QPF, along with 6 and 12-hour POPs. New winter weather elements include probabilistic snow and ice accumulation, including both percentiles for accumulation and probability of exceedance for several amounts. NBM 3.2 adds several weather elements in support of aviation, including visibility, ceiling, cloud base, and turbulence elements. The additions of CAPE and probability of thunder support convective forecasts. New weather elements for marine forecasting include water temperature, categorical freezing spray, 12-hour probabilities of both precipitation and thunder over the oceanic domain, 6-hour QPF, and winds at 30 and 80 meters. Solar radiation and precipitation duration fields are being added to the blend to provide more fire weather guidance. Tropical wind speed and direction over the oceanic domain now include data from the Hurricane Wharf, the HMON, and a gridded version of the official National Hurricane Center forecast. New model components in version 3.2 include deterministic and ensemble ECMWF for all weather elements in the oceanic domain and for significant wave height in all domains, high-resolution American and Canadian short-range deterministic and probabilistic guidance for maximum and minimum temperatures, global and regional access models from the Australian Bureau of Meteorology, additional weather elements from the Canadian Regional Ensemble Prediction System over CONUS and Alaska, and LAMP core weather elements. RTMA 2.7 adds significant wave height analyses in Alaska, Hawaii, and Puerto Rico domains so that the NBM model components in these regions can be bias corrected. When RTMA 2.8 is implemented, significant wave heights in the Great Lakes will be bias corrected and added to the NBM. NBM 3.2 adds Guam as a new domain with 14 weather elements derived from regional and global deterministic and ensemble model components. In summary, the NBM is scheduled to be upgraded to version 3.2 in November of 2019. It includes the first probabilistic blended guidance for temperature, precipitation, snow, and ice. There are more blended forecast products for aviation, marine, water resources, fire weather, winter weather, and tropical weather. Version 3.2 uses more model components to improve guidance and introduces a new Guam domain.